Hey guys, it's me Rahul. Like every month, today we are gonna be checking out some new and interesting apps. You can find the download links and this month's wallpaper pack from the description down below. So yeah. The first app that I have for you guys is Split Screen Creator. In Samsung Note 8, you have the ability to set up a shortcut to launch two apps at once side by side in multi-window. If you think that feature is really cool, then you can have that on your phone too, as long as your phone supports multi-window. So to create a shortcut, drop its widget onto the home screen, pick two apps that you want to use in multi-window, and that's it. Just a shortcut makes everything simple, and if you have a fingerprint scanner on your phone, you can use that to set up shortcuts too. There is this app called Fingerprint Gestures. You can set up to 4 gestures for free. It works really well, better than most of the other similar apps. So if you can make this app useful, check it out. If you are not a native English speaker, you might have problems pronouncing certain English words. There are online tools which will help you with the pronunciation. But would it be so much helpful if there was an offline tool? For pronunciation,
Hello.
If you're looking for the same, then pronounce might be the perfect one. It is a very simple app in which you type in words or sentences and the app will read it out loud. It supports a bunch of languages and it is free. I haven't done an episode without featuring a wallpaper app, and in today's video we have two wallpaper apps. First one is a very simple and pretty similar looking wallpaper app. It is called Urban Walls. The wallpaper collection is really good in this one. Guys, the next app is actually quite useful, but I don't think a lot of people really care about or want to use these kind of apps. So the app is called Unseen. Basically, it lets you read WhatsApp, Facebook Messenger, Viber and Telegram messages without leaving the blue/double check mark. The idea is really good. A bunch of people will find this app very useful, but I don't know why you need to use this. It is just my opinion. Amazer is an upcoming internet platform where new internet celebrities are discovered. Basically, it's like a different take on what Musical.ly is already doing. I haven't actually used Musical.ly, but I have a pretty good idea about the app. So in Amazer, you can post selfie, lip sync, dance, outfit of the day videos, and you basically battle against other users. It's like a video battle where other users can vote who did better and you win prizes. If you don't like to post, you can watch hours of entertaining content and what which user did better. I'm not a huge fan of it, maybe you will like it. The second wallpaper app on today's video is Loopwall. You might have an idea about this app already. It is a live wallpaper app based on looping GIFs. The idea is quite nice, but since we are using GIFs, the resolution is not that great, but the battery consumption will be much lesser than other live wallpaper apps. And to be honest, it is something that I would use. There is a ton of GIFs available on the app, and you can also use the GIFs that you have. And yeah, it is a pretty different app. Check it out. And that's pretty much it, guys. Hope you guys like this video. If you did, give this video a big thumbs up, and I will talk to you guys in my next video.
Swear it's been 700 degrees in here since you came in. I could swear that this room has been running out of air, and now it's starting to spin.